Doctor, pep tour. 09 is just like a mini tour.
When your only friends are hotel rooms, hands are distant lullabies. If I could turn around, I would tonight. These roads never seem so long. Central paper hearts start beating, leaving me suddenly alone. Will daybreak ever come? Who's gonna call?
So, here we are in Corpus Christi. Lillian and Josh are still sort of asleep. And so is Stanton. There's Adrian.
Stanton's grandma, like, used to have this house, like, right off the shore, I guess you'd say.
He'll explain it to you.
But, like, she moved, but she still has the key. So we stayed there, and, like, it has, like, this wooden dock, like, coming out of, like, the back.
And it has, like, a balcony on top of the dock, and, like, so
yes, indeedy-doo, ladies and gentlemen. This is where we are staying. We are staying on, like, a oceanside, like, plaza thingy or whatever. Here's the crib.
Yeah, like, we're gonna, like,
we're all just sort of chilling here. Check it.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna, alright, so this is Adrian and Logan, and they're attempting to go canoeing. We'll probably have to add this to bail vlog, but hopefully it all goes good.
Any words you'd like to say, Chase?
Hi.
Alright, so, since we have a pirate breakdown, and we're in Corpus Christi, there's a pirate ship.
Three, two, one.
Is it cold?
This is a Dr. Pepper bottle with our message of spreading the word of the Lord.
Look for the Lord.
Look to the Lord is what it says. There's more nonsense out there. So
we're sending. Here goes nothing. Hope someone gets it.
Oh, there goes everything full.
Yeah. It didn't go very far, but it's floating somewhere.
And we are on our way home. Look at this here whip. We're on our way home after being here for quite some time. Couple days. Tour was pretty fun. It was quite a bit of an adventure. Been to a couple places I never been to before, so that was pretty sweet. And I got to hang out with the guys while I was doing it. I had some fun times, had some rough times, but it was really fun. Like, I had a lot of fun.
Ah!
we doing?
Just a slow jog.
Lap.
I believe it's called yogging.
Yogging.
For now.
J is silent. Yogging.
Got a soft J.
Okay.
Silent. Yogging.
Okay, where are we going? I'll just follow you guys.
Alright.
So I woke up this morning, and as I start yawning, that milk pouring into my bowl. Then I thought to myself, that I need to take a trip to the grocery store, cause the bread is low, and the chicken I was eating with the mashed potatoes need a little bit of gold. Dude! Oh, no, actually, no, that's not that uncommon. See, 329 and a half. I used to live on 7336 and a half McKinley Avenue.
Why is there half?
Ooh, look, there's an alley.
You guys found the other half.
See, there's a farm machine right there. See that?
No, wait. Sexy seniors?
It's a seizure duck.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the seizure duck.
They have real...
With your blood!
Real true death.
We got Logan up in the driver's seat now.
I took the brutal seat.
That's what it's come to.
It is business.
That's where we have to go now. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, after a very long 19-hour drive on account of snow, weather, and all sorts of risky business, we are here in Amarillo, Texas.
Welcome home!
Chaseness is out at the wheel. There's everybody. Everybody's really passed out.
So, pretty much... Whoever said that the Lord won't lead the righteous to the path of malevolence and awesomeness, right, awesomeness. Well, pray for safe passage, even through the nastiest weather. You'll get through safe. I guess we'll be posting these witnesses up on MySpace pretty soon, so I hope to hear from all you guys really soon.